Pastor Bob from New Wine Church. This is September the 20th, 2015. If you ain't here, this is what you missed.
Amen, amen. Thank everybody for coming and just joining us on our 22nd anniversary. 22 years. I can't believe it. It's amazing. But here we are once again celebrating our 22nd anniversary. That's awesome.
As they begin this circle of their life, that nothing will separate them but you coming to call them home. So Lord, we lift these rings up to you now. I, as a preacher of the good news, pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Spiritual force and the grace that replaces. stranger that my best friend was born in a manger. People say I'm strange, does it make me a stranger that my best friend was born in a manger?
Then I saw his face. Now I'm a believer, and there's not a trace of doubt in my mind. I fell in love. Now I'm a believer. I couldn't leave you if I tried.
The Lord told Doubting Thomas, "You believe because you see. Blessed are those that don't see and yet believe." Hallelujah.
Oh, Lord was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment followed all my dreams. Then I saw your face. No, I'm a believer. If it's not a trap.
You came from heaven to earth to show.
We're just going to do that every hour. We're going to do the shift change. Pretty good. When I worked at Disneyland, you had to work 3 hours between breaks. So that's pretty good. Only an hour.
This is Scooterland, not Disneyland.
Yeah.
Amen. Scooterland. Yeah, I just called my brother-in-law in Arizona. He said it was like 120.
Celebration comes to a close. Let's hope for another one, but only God knows.
Can I give you a piece?
One thing I do know, I'm having a great time. Thank God for Pastor and his wife, the Church of New Wine. Another year, 2015. Thank God we made it. So do this in remembrance of New Wine, a day we celebrate it. Amen.
Jesus, I'm just tired. I'm ready to go home in the air conditioning and hit the pool or just take a nap.